Alright, so this compilation is to show you all the shit that I went through trying to get all these goddamn flags and kill all these goddamn Templars. But at the end of the video, it shows that I have fulfilled every single memory in this goddamn game, because finding all this extra shit without a map is fucking terrible. And I get that this game is back in like 2007, but my fucking god, it was a bitch to find every single Templar and get every single flag in four areas. That is a total of 400 flags, sorry, 420 flags and 60 Templars spread across Acre, Jerusalem, Damascus, and mother and fucking Kingdom. Kingdom had 30 goddamn Templars I had to find. But I did it. Assassin's Creed 1 is 100% completed. And when I put this video out, I hope that you enjoy the pain that I went through. Thank you very much. And I hope you enjoy.
There is no reason for doing that. Now, why is he doing that?
Go against the will of God and must be made to pay. Everywhere they ride, they leave only...
Even exalted is he, finds favor with us, that he may grant us victory.
Is there a reason for him to do that?
When will he stop acting like a fool?
Could I interest you in this bit? No? Well, there's more. Much more.
Come, come see what I've to offer.
I have exactly what you need.
Well, something got your eye?
Come, people. Come, have a look. You won't ask why. Which is why...
What is that man doing?
I don't understand what he's trying to accomplish.
You want it? I've got it. Come! Come see what I have to offer! Everything's new! Everything perfectly right!
wants to begin?
If there's anything I can help
that
you with.
That city is ours. Has always been ours.
What? What is it that you want?
You there! Yes, you!
Yes, come!
Come, see what I've
got! Let me show you everything I have. For today only,
you like?
I've decided to reduce prices on everything. Come!
Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry.
My family's sick and dying. Could... to spare a few coins. Please, sir, have any money?
Coins. I beg of you. I beg of you, just a few coins, please.
I have exactly what you need.
You don't have a cure, old man.
What a fool!
He seems to be in a rush.
I beg of you. I beg of you,
you don't understand. I have nothing.
I've got what you need. I'm sure of it. Take a look.
You'll find everything here, my friend. There's nothing I cannot. You want it? I've got it.
No, please don't. Please. Can't you spare
just a few coins? Everyone watching. Waiting. He tempts us always. How reckless can one get?
Strong like Christian King and his army of infidels. They go against the will of God, and must be made to pay!
What is he doing?
Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake. They say it is a crusade! A crusade for what? Ignorance? Violence? Madness! We must resist! We must fight them in any way!
I have anything anyone could possibly need! Leave now and I'll let you live.
You'll find everything
you,
here, my friend.
You look
there's
like
nothing
something.
I do not
find
have.
It here.
Sure.
I've anything you... anyone could possibly need.
Just a little money, I beg of you.
And bring about a better tomorrow. People of Jerusalem, we stand upon a threshold. To cross it. Spoke of, never acted upon. But today is different. Crusader knights walk the streets of Jerusalem and... You are not allowed to be here. Leave. Come no-
Over here!
Oh!
Turn back! People of Jerusalem, we stand upon the threshold! Welcome them with open arms! This way, we might forgive the sins of the past and bring about a better tomorrow!
Have you gone mad?
you coins, please.
It's forbidden for you.
Don't take Joppa. There will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end this before it has a chance to begin. That city is ours, has always been ours. And it is our duty to defend it.
Force the Christian king and his army of infidels. They go against the will of God and must be made to pay. Everywhere they are, we leave only suffering in their wake.
Leave now! Who's responsible for this?
Hey! Salahadis! He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization!
What? What is it that you want?
Is there a reason for him to do that?
Well, watching, waiting. He kept us always. Be strong, strong like Salahadin, and take up arms against our enemies in whatever way you can.
What are you doing?
The king would see us all wiped from the world. We must resist. We must push back.
Hey y'all, thanks. If y'all like the video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to see the full video, come to my Twitch channel, hang out with me, and shoot the shit. And if you want to stay up to date with other videos coming out, follow me on Twitter. I'm gonna get other social media set up as well. I'm trying to expand this thing as much as I can. I'm glad y'all stuck around just to see what I'm about. So I appreciate you. Have a wonderful day.